Oh, shit. Somebody left a laptop dirt site? I'll get it picked up. That's got our full TONE on it. The UPP would kill for that. The 40th MEU was one of the units organized after the Colonial Protection Act, under 10 years old, so they don't got much intel on us. But they know about the Endeavor, of course. Assault ships are too big to hide. But they wouldn't know she's carrying 2nd Battalion, 33rd Regiment, 11th Division, 729 Colonial Marines, 18 low-safe combat androids, and 1 support synthetic. And they wouldn't know our dropship squadrons, the Cracked Rooks. VMM 2181, if you're talking to LT Co. She hates that squadron name. Hey, best advice I got? Get yourself a good pair of earplugs to sleep, huh? There's always something in here clanging or humming. Just make sure you can still hear the alarms, huh? Bring me back something nice. Yeah, I wish I could give you some extra change. Make sure you got your gear prepped.
Gravitational anomaly continues to intensify. Listen. Locating the source is imperative.
Stay frosty. We know they're Xenos. God knows what else Cynthia had.
And that alien equipment. Who knows what it does? Be careful.
Thank you.
secure. What are we looking at in here, Doc?
It could be, well, that structure... I have no idea.
Whoever built this, they sure as hell hate straight fucking lines.
Check this out.
Wow!
Hey, here come our little friends!
Signature nearby, similar to emissions within the anomaly. Might you set up a scanner? The structure on the ceiling. Over the scanner.
Belay that! Bugs inbound!
We are...
Biological energy capacitor. A living battery.
Grabbing ammo.
Ammo drop. We need a map of this place. These holes loop all over.
There is an instrumentality across the room.
Secure the area first. Hey, hold up and listen.
Patching up.
Try to acquire a facility layout. Hit only the controls I specify.
I'll get those bastards for this.
Patching up?
Fire team, set up a perimeter. It could take her a while.
Rearming.
Farthest left, center right, center top. Analyzing output. Stand by.
Biological. I wonder how much.
Signals! Get a camera on! Miss them.
I saw no evidence of xenomorph physiology.
Maybe it's local life? Or rats. Hollis Station had rats.
Burst of 511 kilo electron volt gamma rays from within the gravitic anomaly.
Sounds like something just turned on.
Instrumentality. Farthest left, center right, center top.
ammo.
Again, I fear I could only extract the local layout.
She's modest. A good university department would take months to do that.
Found some intel.
The map seems to label the section ahead Basket of the Heavenly Traveler.
We must be missing some context. Can I see?
Control center.
No, careful. That's an anthropomorphic assumption.
Rearming. Ammo case. Patching up. Found an aid kit.
Here.
I've obtained a LiDAR sweep of the presumed control center.
Aid kit's here.
That'll rile our friends in the walls. Be ready.
Sentry deployed.
You got Xenos all over. Closing!
Sentry deployed.
Drone closing.
Thank you.
Catch up and reload.
I believe I have deciphered the controls. Try farthest left, lower right.
Damn wall's moving.
That's a ship. Right?
It is the source of the gravitational distortions.
Cynthia's Asset Zero. That's where we're headed, fire team.
An alien ship. That's the source of the gravity distortions. We don't know yet what Cynthia's trying to do with it. Who knows what's on that thing or what it can do. Get aboard, shut it down by any means necessary.